Hello, I just want to say that Microsoft Excel can be very useful and interesting tool for chemical engineers. For example, what we see here is a flash calculation model. It's real flash calculation, which is a little bit complex, more than ideal flash calculation. We can see the inputs here in this tables, and I have here a function that is called vapor fraction. This is a function that has been developed using VBA, and it will take some inputs, something like temperature, pressure, and the composition, and it will predict the vapor fraction of the stream at the given conditions and with the given composition. Another function here, which is the flash, this function takes also the same inputs, the temperature, the pressure, and the composition, and it will give us the composition of the both streams, the vapor and the liquid streams at flash conditions. What we can see here also in the right-hand side, this is a table, this is two tables, and this is connected to this HYSYS case using Aspen Simulation Workbook. This is a very nice add-in that connects HYSYS or Aspen products directly to Excel. So once we change these input, they will be sent to this table, and these conditions will be changed, and as a result of that, all the results here will be updated and it will be sent back to Excel. So, for example, I can change this temperature. Let's say we can increase the temperature and we can put something like maybe 65. So, once I increase the temperature, I expect this vapor fraction to increase. So, yes, this is what happened. Here, the vapor fraction increased. We can see HYSYS has updated also, and all the results here was sent to all the results here were sent to Excel, and we can see a very good match between the results coming from HYSYS and the VBA code for both the vapor fraction and the composition. We can also try to increase the temperature again, and we still have this good match. We can take the temperature down, and we can see good match also. So over a big range, we can see good match for temperature. We can try reducing the pressure, let's say 1500. Okay, that's again a good match for all the composition and the vapor fraction. Let's say 1400. So again, a good match. We can try also something like changing the composition. So we can increase the normal butane, let's just say this. And once we change this, these data will be sent to HYSYS, and HYSYS will do a normalization for the composition to make the sum equal 1, and then it will be sent back to Excel, and these equations here will update the results based on the new composition. So let's just say that I will increase this from 0.05 to 0.1. So again, we can see that all the composition here has changed because this is a normalized composition. We can see the sum. So this will be 1, and we can see a good match at different composition. We can also try to, let's say, I will increase this, sorry, 0.1. Perfect. I will put this like 0.1. Again, we can see very good match between our model and HYSYS. So this is why I love Excel. It's interesting. So if you find this interesting, just let me know, and I'm happy to hear your ideas or your thoughts about this. Thank you.